I want to tell you about a horrifying story now. A 16-year-old is accused of stabbing his 12-year-old half-brother to death in southern Colorado. The La Plata County Sheriff's Office says it took place this morning in the Southwest Horizon Ranch subdivision, southeast of Durango. A second victim, believed to be the suspect's mother, was injured from what they're calling a blunt object attack. Authorities say the suspect was found 6 miles from the crime scene and was taken into custody.